Let's talk about the options you have when saving Vienna Ensemble Pro instances. One instance of Vienna Ensemble Pro can be saved as a Vienna Ensemble project file with the file extension VEP. A Vienna Ensemble project is the best way to save one instance of Vienna Ensemble Pro, to have it available if you want to open, for example, a specific string section in a new song. You can save a Vienna Ensemble project from the Instance menu, the available shortcuts, or from the Instance menu bar. The File menu lets you save whole Vienna Ensemble Pro server projects, so that you save all available instances of this server as a Vienna Ensemble server project file with a file extension VESP. Depending on the server architecture you're working with, 32 or 64-bit, the files will be called VESP32 or VESP64, respectively VEP32 and VEP64. These options will help you to organize and back up your templates additionally to the information that is saved with a specific song. You will find a lot of additional information in your Vienna Ensemble Pro manual as well, especially when it comes to specific solutions for specific sequences. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to join our forum community or contact us directly under support@vsl.co.at.